Even if you have the impression to be doing a quick tour along the most famous European statues, it's from Madrid that Jorge Fernandez, global category manager car fleet at Roche, will share some insights about the North American fleet marketplace.
Hello everyone, my name is Jorge Fernandez. I am working for Roche as global category manager for fleet, based in Madrid, Spain. My position is allocated under global procurement function, from where we design and implement the global fleet and mobility strategy. Our fleet consists of 14,000 passenger cars in all regions, each of them with its own specificities. For example, North America, where our fleet consists of 3,000 vehicles and where open-ended leasing is the most accepted model. Compared to typical European programs, there are other significant aspects to be considered when thinking about North America. For example, longer distances, different body types of the cars, or different driver profiles. As international fleet managers, we need to address the diverse approaches of the regions and find the correct connections in order to build a common structure. When working with international fleets, you need to look for bridges to reduce the distance between different realities, helping to observe them from a common perspective. Finding patterns and commonalities may serve you to reach higher standards for your fleet and mobility strategy. The design of a global approach also needs to be adaptable to each region, which makes the definition of a global strategy more challenging. But that's also the beauty of our job. Looking forward to meeting you. Greetings from Madrid. Enjoy the event.
Thank you, Jorge Fernandez from Roche. It's a pleasure to have you with us during this Global Fleet Conference.